also just said that we compare the language and the content. These are all things that are great and difficult and very difficult. There's probably a fact that there's no country that is just a great description of the patients of cultural difference, for example, how we relate to different people that have a cultural value, different society. One of the things on the table has to do with the way that we everybody knows that we have one. The history of our institutions has really been very much structured by the patients who are concerned. And that's something that's true of many societies. Language has a very important influence on the shape of political interaction within a society. Who speaks to whom? Who means what we speak to? And that in turn has an influence on people speaking to whom. There are similar problems in societies all around the world. And so the kind of things that I do really attempt to identify those issues and suggest how we can understand them better. So the institutional solutions that we just use